This is the famous Kastina-Ala Bridge, one of the longest bridges in Benue State. You can see how bad it is. It's very, very bad. When a car is passing on it, you can literally and physically see it shaking. This used to be a very good relaxation point for the people of this area. They call them Sankara. Sankara is the constitute three local governments of this area: Ukum, Kastina-Ala and Logo. And then you have people even coming from Boko, Vandika, while we were growing up, you know, to come for a beach. You know, the sandy area, you can see that area. The sandy area of it will come as a Christmas, New Year, every festive period. You know, it was a very famous thing, and it was a very, growing up, it was like, if you have not done it, you haven't done it. So it used to be like a relaxation point for the youth of this community, and it kept them busy, you know, working so that they can be able to have money to bring their seemingly girlfriends and their family and friends to this particular spot to have the beach once or three times in a year, as it were. But now the people growing here, look at it, they can't even come to this place to have any kind of fun. That's the tourist aspect of it. Look at these bridges connecting three local governments and two states to Benue State, and is going to the capital, Makurdi, is going to be cut off if the federal government does not rush to do something about it. The three local governments I mentioned, they are the ones that gave Benue its identity of the food basket of the nation. And there's a statistic currently about these three states being the ones that have been producing over 200 trailers of yams produced weekly. Two trailers of yams come out of this local government, passes on this bridge to take to either Enugu, Lagos, and wherever the yams are being taken to. So the farmers are going to suffer the most, the farmers of this area. And you know, farmers of this area constitute the farmers of the country. The federal government, under the leadership of President Muhammadu Buhari and Vice President Yemi Osinbajo, needs to look out of this thing. They need to declare state of emergency on this bridge, you know, for them to come. This is an emergency. This needs very, very utmost and the most priority of the federal government to do. I understand they have given out contracts for the dualization of Abuja, that is starting from Karo, wherever the Karo dualization stop, that is Kefi, to Otukpo, which is Benue State. But they need to look at Makurdi to Boko and up to Zakibian. Anything can happen at any time on this bridge. A car can just pass on it and that will be it.
The bridge has condensed so many of our vehicles. It destroyed our tires. We don't know what to do. We thought the federal government would do something about it.
We will wait for disaster to happen before we can stand up and condole with the family of the people involved and then move machineries to this place to correct whatsoever has gone damaged here or we need to do now.
We can tell you the numbers of people we buried from this our place every week here. Even now, some of our accidental people are at the mortuary there.
This particular bridge connects other states like Adamawa and Taraba to Benue State. You can imagine how stranded a lot of people will be if this bridge is cut off, and how yam produce and food produce will be wasted because there's no connection for people to take them and sell or dispatch them for another year.
Maybe we are trying to even do protest so that we can block the bridge, so that we bid on it for indigenous benefit, not for the federal government. If not, this is the only bridge that links from federal, from the east to the north. And the federal government is not doing anything about it.
So we are pleading to our brothers on top that they should come to our aid. We are really losing so many people at the cause of the potholes on the bridge.
So I'm using this opportunity to call on the federal government via the Ministry of Works. His Excellency Babatunde Fashola needs to stand up immediately and even come to this place himself to inspect how bad this road is, how bad this bridge especially is, so that federal government can do something about it. You can see even with the henchman thing that had President Muhammadu Buhari seemingly to be in the bad book of Benue State, you can still see how massively they voted for him. President Muhammadu Buhari, you need to come and see what is happening here. Is a disaster waiting to happen. has been a community story, a social responsibility from the Papyrus TV. If you have any menace that is disturbing your people or you want the federal government attention to it, you could send us a video and we'll upload it like that. And also share until it gets to the authority. As you share, subscribe to our YouTube channel so that we can continue to do things like this. Thumbs up the video and hit the notification bell. Anytime we upload new content, you will be informed.